How many times has someone gone to jail for a crime they didn't commit? What if we can put a set of eyes at every crime scene? Someone who can verify for sure who the criminal was.
You mean like cameras?
Something like that. For years, people have been trying to build a machine that can take you from one point in time to another. That's what we do here.